when it comes to the bowling, I think hitting the right length was important. You know, it was a wicket where if you can hit the right length, you know, I don't think it was very full length that you were supposed to bowl. You know, just ahead of the three-quarter length, and if you can hit the seam, you know, there was movement on offer. So that's what the communication was. And I felt what was good was we kept taking wickets, because of which, you know, we were able to put pressure. And in this format, you have to keep taking wickets. On a wicket like this, you don't know what is a good score. You know, when you go into bat, at times you think 140, 150. But if you see today's game, you know, at times you think maybe 125 would have been a very good score. So you don't know what is a good score on a wicket like this. So I'm glad that we were able to restrict them to 84 or 85 runs, because it makes the job slightly easy, because these kind of wickets, you can get a good delivery at any point of time. And especially the first four or five overs are very crucial, especially if the dew is not around, you know, it can get extended to another couple of overs. As I said, you know, the conditions were tough. You have to get credit to Amir. I think he bowled well. And that's what it's all about. You know, cricket, you don't win a game depending on half the game, you know, how you have done in batting or in bowling. You know, at times we have lost game that we should have won, and at times we have won games that we should have lost. So that's what cricket is all about. You respect that, and you make sure that whatever runs are needed, you know, you only enjoy the you only celebrate once the number of runs that are needed, you know, you have got them, or you have taken the opposition out before they can score whatever is needed, you know, by them. So, you know, it was not like we were thinking, okay, 84 runs will win easy. You know, we knew the condition, we saw how the ball was moving, and we all knew how tough it could be. Amir, I think he bowled very well. The length was crucial for a left armer. You know, he was somebody who could bowl slightly more up, and I felt, you know, that was the length that he bowled, because, you know, it becomes very tricky. You want to cover the swing, but at the same time, if you move too much in, you know, there are chances of LBW, and if you're not covering that line, you can get caught behind or the slips also. So I feel he used the condition really well, and it was very good bowling, especially the first three overs, he was right on the mark.